You have 15 minutes to present your work,
Okay.
Followed by 5 minutes to questions. You can begin.
Our work is a model of autonomous agent forming its own simple knowledge base. The authors of the work are Zarema Sokhova and I, Vladimir Redko. We are from Scientific Research Institute for System Analysis. Our approach. We consider, we believe that internal models of biological organisms use knowledge bases that characterize the features of external world and are used when interacting with external world. We consider in this work a rather simple knowledge base of unknown autonomous agents that generate and uses the cognitive map of external world. Model description. The external world of an agent is a two-dimensional cellular world. In this world, the agent can eat and move. The agent is at eating, prefers certain cells. Being in such cells, the agent can successfully feed. The external world is rather small. The number of cells along one dimension is of the order of 10. The levels of food in the world is the following. We select several cells with highest level of food. These cells are excellent cells. The cells that are close to these excellent cells also have good nutritional properties. These cells are good cells, and other cells have not food, and these cells are bad cells. This picture illustrates our world, example of our worlds. It is nutritional spots in two-dimensional world. Here are excellent cells, good cells, and bad cells. Dynamic of the agent resource. The agent resource, any agent has its own resource. When the agent eats in excellent cells, its resource increases on a rather large value, any time steps. In a good cell, resources increases, but something smaller cells. When the agent moves around the world, the resource is reduced by certain amount. This is amount is delta R. Agent actions and agent motivations. Agent can perform two types of action: to eat in the cells, which is in which it is located, and move and explore the external world. During the exploration of the world, agent can look new places where is a lot of food. Agent has two corresponding motivations that determine its behavior: motivation to eat and motivation to explore the world. At any time moment, there is a leading motivation that determines agent actions. During the functioning of the agent, there is a switch between leading motivation. We believe that there is some inertia in switching motivation. There are two thresholds that characterize process of switching of motivations. Rather small threshold and rather large threshold. This small threshold and large results. If during the process of nutrition, the aging resource has exceeded so large threshold, then the agent becomes actively motivated to exploratory behavior. If the agent resource becomes less than the small threshold, then the agent becomes actively motivated to eat. That is, leading motivation is to eat. Exploration or movement. Then the at exploration, the agent begins moves in arbitrary or four directions, and then moving, the agent does not change its directions until it reach nutrient spot or it reach a boundary of the world. The information about nutritional properties of cells through which agent passes past, and those cells of nutrition spots that are looked in your nutrition spot, the agent enter in its knowledge base. Results of simulation. The main parameters are the following. The world is rather small. The number of nutrient spots is equal to 5. The value of increase resource at eating in excellent cell is 1. The value of agent resource increase at eating in good cells is 1/2. The agent resource decrease when the agent pass one cell while moving around the world is delta R. The resource thresholds are small threshold and large thresholds. Results of simulation. The model was the model was analyzed by means of computer simulation. The results of simulation are shown in the next slides. If after 100 time steps, the knowledge base is shown in this figure, the knowledge base after 1000 time steps is shown in this figure. In this figure is shown all nutrient spots are realized in information about these spots is included in the into knowledge base. Dynamic of resource is shown at this figure. If resource is small, then the agent become to eat, and if a resource is large, the agent investigate the world. Coordinates of cells visited by the agent during 100 time steps and 2000 steps are shown in this figure. This figure shows that the old world is investigated. Dynamic of leading motivation is shown in this figure. It is shown that the main time the agent is investigating the world, and small time the agent investigate in was eaten. We also analyzed the process of formation of knowledge based by the agent in more large world. The results of this analysis are described in the conference article. The conclusion. It is shown that that in our model, the agent exhibits natural behavior. It feeds when the resource is small and analyzes the external world, then the resource is large enough. It is shown that with a small external world, the agent quickly forms a complete knowledge, complete cognitive map of the environment in its memory. The dynamic of switch and motivation that determines the agent behavior is demonstrated. This figure shows authors of the work. Here is Zarema Sokhova and I, Vladimir Rychko. Thank you.
Thanks. If someone have a question from the audience, please raise your hand. No questions? Okay, thanks, Vladimir, for your presentation.
Thank you.